everyone, I'm Joanna. I'm a third year architecture student at the University of Nottingham. And today I'm going to be bringing you along with me, sharing with you what I get up to in a day. So I usually get up around 8 in the morning or so, as 2 days a week I have studio and then the other days I have lectures. So today's a studio day, so I hope you enjoy coming along with me. So I'm starting this morning with a gym session. So I've got a gym membership for the University of Nottingham and I usually go to the gym a few times a week. So I live in a student house just off campus, so it's going to take me about 15 minutes or so to walk to the gym.
If you don't want to walk, you can use one of the trams, which is part of Nottingham's really efficient tram network. Trams run from the edge of campus into the city centre really frequently.
One of my favourite walks on campus is to go around Highfields Lake. So here you can see the stunning architecture of the university buildings. And yet, as an architecture student, this is really inspiring to look at. It's just a really peaceful escape away from the busyness of university and right on the doorstep of the accommodation. I'm here outside David Ross Sports Centre. It's such a great facility at the university. We've got a huge gym, swimming pool, climbing wall, loads of different classes which take place, and so many different sports are based here. I take part in scuba diving and netball, but there's literally a sport for everyone to get involved with, and it's such a great facility. So I'm now heading to the architecture studios. I really, really love studio days in architecture. I have them 2 days a week on Tuesdays and Fridays, and they're really great now they're back in person because we get to chat through our ideas with each other and see our teachers in person, and particularly when we're doing group work, it's so much better now that we're back in person. The other days I have lectures which are still kind of split between online and in person at the moment. I had a good session at the gym, and I'm heading off.
So it usually takes me about 15-20 minutes or so to walk across campus from my house to the architecture department. It's a really pleasant walk, and it was nice and sunny this morning.
So I've now arrived in studio and ready for a day of tutorials.
So studio is where I spend most of my time on my course. We set design projects throughout the year, which we work on by analysing a site and then suggesting a design proposal. In this project, we're working in Digbeth, an industrial area of Birmingham, to retrofit an old Thai food factory into a community centre with creative facilities. And we get feedback twice a week on this project. Within the department, we also have a 3D workshop, which we can use to prepare models.
So I'm now heading over to the Marmont Cafe to meet my friends for lunch. This is the architecture department's own cafe, and it's really lovely. I think that's one thing that I really love about architecture at Nottingham, is that there is such a real sense of community. We're like one big family, and there's loads of us, and we all get to know each other so well. The cafe is definitely a main social hub for that. So I've now finished my day in studio, and I had a really productive tutorial, which was great, and we've got lots to be working on this weekend. I've walked back now, and I'm currently just sitting by the lake and getting on with a little bit of work here. It's one of my favourite places on campus to come and sit and work on a sunny day. So it's been a couple of hours now. I've just got on with some architecture work and taken a few Teams calls. Just about to head out to Ignite. So this is a children's group that I help at a church in Nottingham. I'd really recommend kind of getting involved in something kind of outside of the student bubble when you're at uni, as it just kind of lets you have a little bit of an escape away from just seeing people of student age. And it's a great way to kind of get to know more people and get to know the city better. So I'll be off. So I've just got in from Ignite and I've just had dinner. Usually I cook separately to my housemates, although sometimes we kind of do like three course meals together, that kind of thing. In first year I was in catered hall, so I do really miss the catered cooking from that. But yeah, it is fun to be able to cook your own food and also have kind of like flexibility over when you eat.
So while I'm getting on with this work, I thought I'd give you a little desk tour. So I'm part of the Christian Union Society at the University of Nottingham. And as part of this, I'm involved in the publicity for various different events. So at the moment, I'm just kind of making a few different graphics for a few different events that we're coming up soon. I'll be editing some videos. I'll be spending about the next hour or so putting things together for that this evening.
So I've had a productive evening, getting some work done, I'm going to kind of get ready for bed now and yeah, get an early night. As an architecture student, most of my days are kind of focused around doing architecture work, and then I try to fit a few different fun things in throughout the day as well. But yeah, I really hope that you've enjoyed this video and you've got a bit of an insight into what it's like to study architecture at the University of Nottingham. And yeah, best of luck in making all of your decisions about which university you're going to go to.